Energy. Hit music only.
Today, three girls in the studio from Orange is the New Black. Hello, Laura, Taylor and Uzo.
Hi.
Hi.
I carried a suitcase of drug money once, 10 years ago.
Do you know about all this?
You failed to mention the lesbian lover who ran the drug smuggling ring.
You were a lesbian?
At the time. Now I'm in prison.
I don't have a home anymore.
Yeah, Chapman, you do.
Home sweet home.
So how are you girls?
Good.
Great.
Yes.
Great.
Yes. Yeah.
Did you enjoy Berlin so far? What did you see?
I love Berlin. Yes. Yeah. This is not my first time here, but I love it. We were all here once before.
Yeah.
What about the outside? Something is the new hollow?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, what does that mean? We were trying to figure out what that means on the outside. Yeah. It's like...
Something is the new hello.
Something is the new hello.
It's the new hello.
How does it translate into German?
Verpiss dich ist das neue Hallo.
Verpiss dich ist das neue Hallo.
Yeah, what does that mean?
Yeah, go away is the new hello.
Go away.
Oh, okay.
It's very.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah. That means like piss off is the new hello.
Right. Yeah, piss off is the new hello.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's say our prayers and go on with our days.
Shabbat shalom, bitch.
This place is going to hell.
So how did you prepare for the role? Did you visit a prison or a lesbian club or anything like this?
I read the book. We read the book. The clubs. It was that what got us. We all read the book, I think, because it's based on by Piper Kerman. And I used to, I know for sure, be obsessed with Locked Up Raw on MSNBC, like all of those shows. So I used to watch a lot of those. I don't know why, but I did.
People think all we do is have lesbian sex and strip searches and naked cat fights in the shower. We also do other things.
I've seen some trailers where the girls are naked and are kissing each other all the time. How challenging is that in front of a camera?
That sounds like such an interesting trailer.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's always a little nerve-wracking to have to do a love scene in any job, but, you know, we're all very comfortable with each other, so.
Come on, you can spoil a bit. What is happening in the new season?
Well, in the third season, Genji is using the season to circle around faith and motherhood, and, you know, faith can be anything. Faith in love, faith in someone else, faith in religion, what it is you choose to believe in. And that's been really excited, I think, for all the characters, especially coming out of the storm of last season. There was so much tumult happening. And now there's a bit of a
lightning.
Rebirth. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Yes.
The episode titles are often very funny. Which is your favorite one?
I can't remember them off the top of my head right now. Oh, Fucksgiving.
Fucksgiving.
That's a good one.
Fixgiving.
That's a good one.
Fucksgiving was a good one.
I was just going to say, I really liked the first one a lot. I thought it was, like, straight to the point. I wasn't ready.
Oh, yeah.
I just thought it was, like, there were so many things. Like, it wasn't just, like, prison. Like, there wasn't so many things she wasn't ready for.
So many good ones. I
wasn't ready.
All right. That's it, girls. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you so much.
This piece of writing is obscene. It's pornographic.
No, it's not just sex. It's love. It's two people connecting. With four other people and aliens.
Hit music only. Energy. Hit music only.